So if you have acted as an enemy your entire life, you know what's good and you do the bad thing anyways. And you're like, God, I know you see me. I know you told me not to do it. I'm doing it anyways. Ha, that's sin. If you live a life of sin with rejecting Jesus, rejecting salvation, he's going to give what you've always wanted, which is separation from him. And it's a place called hell where you have to suffer for the sin that you've committed. But he's offered a peace treaty. And he said, I love you so much, I'm gonna send my own son. My own son is gonna die in your place. And he's ended the war between God and man. It's been broken down. And for you and me, we are at peace with God.